What are you training for? Do you know?
I don't know. For me, it doesn't matter, actually. So, you know, before, like, I was training, I was thinking if Kamaru Usman will win his fight, so I will fight with him next, but he lose. And I was thinking, like, if Adesanya win his fight, who, you know, he's going to fight, like, it is only me. And he lose as well, you know. Now, they want to make rematch. I don't know what they want to do. So I said Sean Shelby and right to Dana as well. So I'm ready for Pereira to win in Brazil. Mm-hmm. And directly after that, Marsh, if Colby want to fight. So I take my title H4 and then go down 7-7, fight Colby as well.
Yeah.